As an unruly fan disrupted last night's middle school basketball championship game between McNabb and Bourbon County. The fan, who was found to be in possession of a gun, was arrested for displaying inappropriate behavior and had to be tackled by the school's resource officer. Fortunately, the gun was not used during the incident, and all parents and students were safe.